Hey guys, Peacecups Zems here with another update on the new map Origins that's coming out August 27th. This time it might be a gun that is returning in this zombie map. It is the M27. You might remember it from Nuketown, and maybe it was in Call of the Dead, I don't remember. I mean Mob of the Dead, not Call of the Dead, Mob of the Dead, but I don't remember exactly, but so that's what I think. So as you can see, these are the four characters that are returning in the map. And you can see Nikolai is holding a gun, and a lot of people are saying this is the Ballista. I do believe the Ballista is in this map, but it's in the next image where they show close-ups of the characters. But I believe this is the M27. As you can see, the sights are pretty identical, and so is the flash hider. It's hard to see like what the clip looks like and the back of the gun, but I truly believe this is going to be the M27. Returning. I hope it's going to be a wall weapon instead of like the M16, which is kind of sucky, except for in transit, which is, it's a beast, but hopefully this is a wall weapon. And just make sure you guys give me a sub and comment your ideas and what you think this gun might be. And also be sure to subscribe so you guys can, because I'm going to post day one gameplay of Origins. So this is Peacecups Zombies signing out. Peace!